upon this unique fishing place in Japan. For 500 yen per hour, you get a fishing rod and you can catch as many fish as you want.
I'm from Hokkaido.
You will be charged based on the quantity of fish you catch, so don't go overboard.
The fish is getting too excited.
The awesome thing about the place is that you can have the fish prepared by the kitchen and choose to either fry it or eat it as sashimi. I'm so glad that